start from the beginning.
Okay.
How did you start MIME and why?
I started MIME because I was a kind of free bird and I didn't fit into the acting, though I loved acting, but the school had just started and it was end of 60s, beginning of 70s. It was a golden age for experimenting, new ways of thinking, new ways of living. And also a lot of influence from abroad, like living theater, Kantor, Dead Class, Japanese theater, Scott. So it was totally open. So, and the school was also totally open and we were in a way invited to make our own MIME. So, and I mixed a lot of movement with acting. So I made kind of physical theater with emotions and with inspirations from painting and from writers and from people I met.
Thank you.